We've got plenty of catching up to do.